Making frothed milk and hot milk without coffee. The hot milk button on the control panel enables this drink to be prepared automatically. Proceed as follows. Remove the lid. Fill the milk container with a sufficient quantity of milk, not exceeding the max level marked on the container. Make sure the milk intake tube is correctly inserted in the bottom of the milk container lid. Place the lid back on the milk container. Remove the hot water spout from the nozzle. Attach the container to the nozzle and push it as far as it will go. Place a sufficiently large cup under the coffee and frothed milk spouts. Adjust the length of the milk spout. To move it nearer the cup, simply pull it downwards. Turn the froth adjustment dial on the milk container lid to the position 1 for hot milk, position 3 for frothed hot milk. Press the button corresponding to hot milk. Milk is displayed together with a progress bar, which gradually fills as preparation progresses. After a few seconds, hot or frothed milk is delivered from the milk spout into the cup below. Cleaning the milk frother with the clean button. Press clean flashes on the display each time you use a milk function. To eliminate all milk residues, proceed as follows. Leave the milk container in the machine. You do not need to empty it. Place a cup or other recipient under the frothed milk spout. Press the clean button and keep pressing until the progress bar, which appears on the display together with the message "cleaning underway," is complete. If you are making a number of milk-based drinks one after the other, you do not need to clean by pressing the clean button each time you make a cappuccino. Just press it once after making the last cup. The appliance continues functioning even if the clean button is not pressed.